Chapter 15. The Deal. The fireplace made the whole cottage glow with warmth and light. Bon Bon was in the kitchen making hot cocoa, while Lyra sat on the sofa working very hard on a new friendship bracelet project. It was gloriously uneventful. "Here you go, Agent Heartstrings," Bon Bon teased as she passed over the steaming mug. "Thank you, Agent Sweetie Drops," she replied with a giggle as she took a sip of the delicious warm cocoa. The two ponies sat side by side as they sipped from their mugs, watching the snow falling gently outside the window. "Hey, Bon Bon?" "Yes, Lyra?" "Why did Agent Furlongs let us come back to Ponyville?" "Because I ref-deafed him." Lyra's eyes grew enormous. "You didn't!" Bon Bon laughed. "Or because I made him a deal that he could call upon us for a mission whenever he wanted if he let us stay here in Ponyville with our friends." Bon Bon grinned. "But I told him we only work as a team. Is that okay with you?" "I wouldn't have it any other way," Lyra smiled back, proudly this time. As far as she was concerned, there was no reason to ever hide it again.